set that up.
Four girls. She is facing off against 789. For the whole year, 789 currently being recycled. All-stars grabbing that weekend position, but the Saxon might have a hole on the inside there at the corner two. Up to the stop, the Saxon looking for a hole, high on the five, getting 4 points. 4 points is on the Ooh, looks like we have a timeout called by the officials.
Oh, excellent. We're going to time the guy.
Official timeouts. Is it time to check out one of our sponsors? Our jam line is sponsored by the Wooden Hat Shop. With locations in Leavenworth and Seattle, the Wooden Hat Shop is a perfect place to find games, toys, and puzzles, and amazing hats.
OBA calling off the jam.
All right, Jim, on the way, 789, trying to do the Assassin.
Assassin picking up the track right there. Heading to the penalty box, that'll be a power jam for 789.
Yeah, overbeaters with two blockers out there to help 789 through the power. She finally finds the inside line. Lee Jammer going to overbeaters.
Gorge going to try to regroup and control this pack situation. We have taken a big hit in the back of 789. A lot of back and forth here. Gorge Wardrobe having a pretty successful time getting 789 on in and out of the track. And managing the weak catcher.
Looks like Jamie getting called off there. Still earning herself those 4 points.
Somebody want to sit there? No, I can put my stuff under there.
This is jamming for the All-Stars.
Yes, this is hard for overbeaters. It makes our way through the pack. We can't let it go tonight.
All-Stars with 2-0 advantage, not able to attack. Assassin still able to maximize the situation and get out on her initial pass. Sister Slug with 4 points on her last pass, and she falls off the jam. 20-point difference. Going up, 41-17, OBA.
Looks like I want to eat pizza facing off against Comet.
Managing to knock Feisty out with a head back.
The All-Stars trying to come back
ever since the beginning of this, is just trying to chip away at that lead.
As they are starting to run out of time, we have less than 4 minutes left in this first matchup this morning.
Comet jamming for the All-Stars. Sister Schlager for OBA can knock down the inside line after a big tag off kilter.
And Sister Schlager now through our official packs. Comet making her way to the pack already, though.
Comet in that lead jam position, going to use it to her full advantage.
Facing off against 789. 789 got one beat on the inside possession as well. Bull Jammer's coming out almost the exact same time on the faster.
Jammer on Jammer action. He like 2 5 in the left corner, so tire to tire. 789 falling off the jam. No points being awarded for either team.
Alright, jam is underway. Comet facing off against Ivana.
Comet jamming for the All-Stars. Find the middle of this combustible group of OBA defenders there.
And Comet makes her way through the pack there. Almost makes her way through the pack yet again. There's just a slaughter bumping around on the outside line. Comet now established as the lead jammer. Makes her way through the pack on that inside line, putting up 5 points on the board.
Just under a minute left, and barely 13 points separating these two teams right now.
And Comet reaching by on the inside line. There's 5 additional points now.
Being jam time and the period clock are in sync, ladies and gentlemen. And it's to score up to 5 more points for the All-Stars. 5 more points to OBA. And a track cut being issued to rolling refrigerator who did have that star pass. This will make this a power jam for the All-Stars. 5 more points for the All-Stars. Sister Slaughter on the penalty box. Comet getting knocked to the inside. Then calling off the jam. Timeout, All-Stars.
Thank you.
We have, honestly, you guys, we have no idea what's going on. It is just like an official review of our official review for OBA. We started a team timeout for GRG. But as you can see, 3 points separate these teams, two teams, and it is tense. 15 seconds on the clock. OBA sent Banner Jammer to the penalty box at the end of that jam.
And this is over
and that jam is good foul. Yeah, there's a lot of things that happen. It's like getting a full house of poker 2 seconds to the last 10, and we have no idea what to do. Can we bet it all? I want a Ferrari. Double down, I'm going to buy a game of Bitcoin. Let's do it.
I'll just be happy to afford the one full Bitcoin.
One full Bitcoin.
Those things are expensive.
You would have bought it 6 years ago. You could have got $9. I'm just telling you about all your financial misfortunes, you guys. You missed out on the show. But we want to say thanks to our sponsors. Thanks to the penalty box, which has been full of this jam or this bout. Love Moves, located at 265 US 22. They offer Leavenworth's largest large pizza, and they also feature the half pound Wonder Brat. It's definitely Brat. Think about it. Wonder Brat. Could be a brat. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are starting. Kassassin on the line for the All-Stars. OBA, 789 in jam position. She will be in the penalty box.
I don't
think I have a turn. We're still technically in official review, so things could all change between him and the next 20 seconds. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's make some noise. Okay, starting with that jammer on the line, the Saxon jammer for the All-Stars. Okay, for everything in that power for many points going on the board for the jammer comes out. The Saxon
good morning to everybody who just showed up over the course of that.
If you just showed up, this is really going to be one of the going full bore since 10 o'clock, so. just a great game of rollerblading.
Okay, I get it.